something I want to share tonight that I've been sharing across tour. We have a stigmatization in our society today that is hurting our children, it's hurting our youth, it's killing our youth. We must speak openly and honestly about depression, anxiety, and a therapist. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago, sitting in a chair with a therapist. This does not make me weak. This does not make me broken. This does not make me something to feel shame about. In fact, it makes you incredibly wise to reach out and to talk to someone. Don't keep it to yourself. If you feel that numbness, the grayness, I know it. Talk to your friends, talk to your family if it's available to you. Go to a therapist. Your life is always worth living. It gets better, there's light up ahead. Never take your life, never, never. At the curtains close, the last of all, when the lights fade out, all the sinners fall, so they die.